ka ba sa pangako ng Panginoon sa buhay mo?
Sa buhay mo.
Kumakapit ka ba at nagtitiwala? O dumating lang yung problema sa buhay mo, you are already questioning God. Lord, bakit ganito yung nangyari? Lord, mabait naman po ako, nagsisimba naman po ako, nagdadasal naman po ako. Why are you doing this to me? Are you really holding on to God's promise? The promise of the Lord will be fulfilled in His perfect timing. We need to learn to wait. We need to learn to trust the process. We need to learn to trust the most holy will of the Lord in our lives. And the promise of the Lord will shine upon us because He is the light of the world.